Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Introduce myself. My name is Jagat Maulana Tirta Chandra. I am a majoring of English literature. Here, I will answer question about transgender. Question number one. What is the meaning of transgender? What does Islam say about it? Transgender are people who feel that their gender identity does not match their gender at birth. For example, a transgender woman is a person who was born male, but the person feels that he or she is a woman. In general, transgender or changing gender is haram in Islam. Quran and Hadith expert Kiai Haji Ahsin Sakho Muhammad explained that changing gender is only permissible if a person has a medical disorder. Question number two, what is the meaning of transsexuality? How does Islam see it? Transsexual means people who have desires. According to the term, transsexual is a very strong desire or desire to change one's anatomical gender. In the view of Islam, it is the same as transgender, which is haram. Number three, what is the meaning of kunsa? According to fiqh expert, kunsa can be defined as human who have two male and female genitals that are fused in one individual. Number four, what is the meaning of mukhanats? Mukhanats are men who resemble or imitated a woman in search, speech, sight, and movement. So number five, what is the meaning of mutarajila? Mutarajila is the opposite of mukhanats, namely, woman who resemble or imitated a man in a terms of speech, behavior, and movement. Last question, if a transgender individual dies according to Islam, how should the body be treated? Following his or her assigned gender or following his or her desired gender? Ustadz Khalid Basmalah said that when a transgender person dies, his body must be treated according to his original gender. If you are born as man, you are bedded by men too. Likewise, if you are born as woman, then you are taken care of by woman. That's all my answer. Thank you. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.